On the ground, right side, John McDonald dives, throws Damon out at first. Doesn't take him long to get into the action. John McDonald came in last inning after Jason Nix was hit at second base on an attempted double play.
So you got to be ready, and he is always ready to fill the role that he has. Takes away a hit from Johnny Damon going to his left. I was talking to him the other day about a play just like this where he was going to try and turn.